So guys, look, these are two pictures I took on Thursday night, the 23rd of March, and Friday night, the 24th of March, showing that the moon, and I've looked this up on a NASA channel, and it turns out that the moon is now actually orbiting Jupiter. Jupiter stole the moon from our gravitational pull due to some weird alignment where Jupiter was lined up with us in its orbit, and it actually took the moon, and the moon is now orbiting Jupiter, which means tides on Earth are going to be fucked up, and they're talking about 50-foot tidal waves, or no, 50-meter tidal waves hitting New York City within the next week to 2 weeks. Yellowstone might be going off. Definitely San Andreas. I mean, all kinds of crazy tectonic stuff and tidal waves, and because the moon, our moon, is now orbiting Jupiter. And if you believe that,
imagination.
But wouldn't it be fun to tell people that? Look, you could tell them that. You could show them this video and be like, dude, the moon is now orbiting Jupiter. And they'd be like, oh my God. Oh my God. And they, because people have no fucking clue. But you know what? Yeah, it's Sunday night. Let's have a good time. If you want-